The Ark of God was captured now. They viewed it like a sacred cow and placed it in their temple next to Dagan. Their God was half a fish and man. Of course, we now all understand that they were heathens and their God was pagan. But overnight, a deed took place and Dagan fell down on his face. An angel from the Ark just knocked him down. They picked him up and brushed him off, and once again he stood aloft. I'm sure it left him feeling like a clown. From there, the action started popping. Angels did karate chopping, whacking off his hands and then his head. The Philistines would soon find out. Their faith in Dagan turned to doubt, because now their idol obviously was dead. But then things turned from bad to worse. They thought the Ark had caused a curse, because everyone got hemorrhoids on their seat. They passed the thing from town to town, but hemorrhoids followed it around. The Ark would bring the Philistines defeat. For 7 months, the hemorrhoids tarried everywhere the Ark was carried. Finally, they inquired as what to do. The priest said, "You must give it back to put a stop to this attack upon the hinder parts of all our crew." So 5 gold hemorrhoids they would make, and 5 gold rats they chose to take as gifts that they all gladly had supplied. The Ark returned to its estate. The Philistines could hardly wait for Preparation H to be applied.